I would consider myself to be midpoint in my career right now, and I always enjoy having conversations with people who are just starting out their career or graduating from college, because I think it's always interesting to get their perspective on life and all of these plans. And it's awesome when I hear all these goals that they have, and I want to be here in 5 years, and in 5 years I want to be a manager, in 7 years I want to be a senior director, and in 10 years I want to be a vice president. And I'm like, you know what, those plans are great, but is that really what you want, or is that just something that you've been told is the best path forward for your life? And I honestly think that is a question that a lot of people, especially people younger in their career and even midpoint, have to ask themselves. Because in talking to them, after talking, they're like, well, I really enjoy doing this, you know, this is what I really like, but you know, I've been told it doesn't really pay that much. Or, and I'm like, well, why don't you start there? Why don't you try that? Because you are at a point in your career where you're just starting out, and you can afford to take risks, and you can afford to try something new. You can afford to take a job that, you know, doesn't pay as well, but hey, you're getting the experience. So you know, this is something that I like, and this is something that I don't like. And that way, when you are a seasoned professional, 5-6 years into your career, you have no regrets. You don't say, man, I wish I would have done that. My advice to anyone who's starting out in their career is, this is the time for you to take the risk. Ask yourself, sit down and have an honest conversation with yourself. Is this the path that I really want to take? And if it is, go for it and kick butt in it. But if it's not, then you really need to ask yourself what the best path forward is for you, and not be afraid to take risks and try something new, because after all, this is your career.